Good morning, everyone. Well, what exactly this illusion that I want to talk to you guys about is just a 2 to 3 months old story, and where my mother, who's a senior citizen, 80-year-old lady, suddenly started profusely bleeding. नाक से बहुत खून आ रहा था, इतना आ रहा था कि like the handkerchief was red. So I stay very close to Anand Vihar ISBT. I get a call from my house. I immediately call the hospital. I was in Malviya Nagar. I asked for an ambulance. Trust me, 4 kilometers of distance was covered by hospital ka ambulance in good 45 minutes plus. And the best part, when the ambulance reaches my home, there was no paramedic inside the ambulance to take care of her. Another 15 minutes, she reaches the hospital. By the time I traveled 28 kilometers to reach from my office to the hospital, she is being made to sit on a wheelchair all alone, very close to the entrance gate. Extreme winters, people are coming, people are going, the door is opening and she's shivering. The first thing the hospital guys ask me, sir, mediclaim hai ya cash hai? Just imagine the plight. That it's a well-known hospital chain. The best of the best doctors are there. And my complaint is not with the doctors, because my physician, I actually take him like my father or my grandfather. He's such a nice human being. But the hospital chain, the way they were treating people, it was like, I can't even define. Now this is where the ordeal starts. Nevertheless, we took our room. I really had to fight to have a single room for her. Exorbitant charges, no problem. पहले आधार कार्ड दो, पहले पैन दो, पहले मेडिक्लेम की डिटेल दो, 10,000 रुपये जमा कराओ, फिर हम ट्रीटमेंट स्टार्ट करेंगे. इमेजिन इफ शी वुड हैव सकम्ब्ड टू दैट ब्लीडिंग बाय दैट टाइम. नोबडी वाज बॉदर्ड. द ओनली पर्सन हु वाज बॉदर्ड वाज वन असिस्टेंट काइंड ऑफ पर्सन. साहब कुछ हमारा ध्यान रखो तो हम काम जल्दी करा देंगे. अ प्राइवेट 5-स्टार हॉस्पिटल चेन, नो प्रॉब्लम. आई एम अकस्टम टू दैट. When we went into the room, 3 days she was treated, lot of tests, did that, blah, 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 happening. Fair enough, do your tests. Then one fine day I am told everything is okay. It was some internal bleeding in the nose, which is, she has a medical history, and she is fit, and tomorrow morning she can be released. Next morning, the doctors come. Oh, Rishi, she is absolutely fine, take her home, take good care of her, she can be released. 1 hour we were waiting for the bill to come. Suddenly she starts developing headache. She says, मेरे को थोड़ा दर्द हो रहा है. I went out, asked the sister in charge, कि she is complaining of headache. Can anybody imagine the reply I got? Sir, आपका तो checkout process हो रहा है, तो इस time हम कैसे check करें? She is still inside the hospital room. I have still not paid the bills. She checks her system. Sir, मैं doctor को नहीं बुला सकती, क्योंकि आपका हमने checkout का नीचे इंटीमेशन भेज दिया. बाय द टाइम आई रिटर्न इन द रूम, माई मदर इज स्क्रीमिंग विद द पेन एंड क्राइंग. एंड द सिस्टर, आई अगेन रश आउटसाइड. आई सेड, सिस्टर, व्हाट द हेल आर यू गाइस डूइंग? पागल हो चुके हो आप क्या? पैसे चाहिए? आई विल गिव यू माई क्रेडिट कार्ड, आई विल गिव यू माई यूपीआई आईडी. आई एम नॉट कैरिंग कैश, बट एटलीस्ट समबडी रश इन एंड गिव हर अ मेडिसिन. सर, हॉस्पिटल के रूल्स हैं. So I didn't knew whether I was in a hospital or I was in a 5-star butcher house. I lost my cool. So in this particular hospital, on the floor, there are 2 desks, one on the extreme left of the building, one on the extreme right. I was rushing in between. On the other side, one sister who is very compassionate lady, sir, ek baat bataun, wo doctor hai na, jisne jo duty pe hai, unki na aaj HR mein complaint hui hai, wo 1 ghante se wahan pe hain. उनको डांट पड़ रही है, इसलिए हम कुछ नहीं कर पा रहे. लेकिन सर, दूसरी प्रॉब्लम ये, अगर वो होते भी ना, तो आप जब तक पेमेंट करके इनको रीएडमिट नहीं कराओगे, हम ट्रीटमेंट नहीं कर सकते इनका, हम एक टैबलेट भी नहीं दे सकते. सो आई कॉल्ड माय फिजिशियन हु आल्सो हैपेंस टू बी अ विजिटिंग डॉक्टर इन दिस हॉस्पिटल. आई आस्क्ड कॉल्ड हिम एंड आई सेड, सर, दिस इज व्हाट इज हैपनिंग. सो ही रीच्ड आउट टू एवरीबॉडी इन द हॉस्पिटल. इट टुक अनदर 1 hour. Despite him being one of the senior most doctors, nobody came. Finally, I had to show them my ugly face. because I can't let my mother die of pain. The only person who was compassionate was the security guard. Sir, नीचे director का ना room यहाँ पे, वहाँ जाके इस number पे complaint कर दो, सब भागते हुए आएंगे अभी. Imagine a security guard जिनको हम generally बोलते हैं, अरे तो अनपढ़ आदमी है. He was more compassionate than the doctors and the medical chain. Then, when I really lost my cool, I started screaming and shouting. I come back to the room, I get a call from the trustee of the hospital. Hello sir, I am the trustee of the hospital, what happened? I said, to hell with you, you are not the trustee of the hospital. You are trustee of a 5-star butcher house wherein you bring people to extort money and you kill them just with your greed of money. By the time I shouted this on the phone, on the intercom, and banged the intercom, 10 minute ke andar sare doctors aa gaye. And suddenly, next 2 days, she undergoes some 20 tests. Ek neurologist aa gaya, ek ye aa gaya, ek wo aa gaya, sab kuch ho gaya. After 2 days, she's okay, take her home. But hua kya tha, wo pain kya hua, nobody knows. My point is, you pay 12,000 rupees per day room charges. You pay exorbitant bills of 2 lakhs, 3 lakhs for your parents to take care of them. You want them to have the comfort. And basically, in whose hand did I give my mother? Some criminals, basically, who are only interested in money. Sorry, my words might sound very harsh, but if any one of you would be in my shoes, you are like paying everything, you are doing everything what they are telling you. And one nurse and one doctor are fighting, so the doctor, the duty doctor is on the in the HR department, and because aapka checkout ke liye doctor ne bol diya hai, ab hum treatment nahi karenge patient ko kuch bhi ho jaye, jab tak aap dobara admission nahi karwate. And the patient is still in the room, and I have not finalized the bill. So I'll just leave the dais with a question. Is this what we pay to these hospitals for? Is this what we called as advanced medical treatment? We have the best doctors, most compassionate doctors in India. I have lived for 10 years in Nigeria. I have seen people being killed by fake doctors, quacks and everything. They all come to India for treatment. Wonderful. The best doctors, but the most corrupt corporate hospitals who really mess up with the lives of the patients. Thank you very much.